Alrighty, January 10th, 2017, standing on Redbridge on Branscombe Road. This is the South Fork of the Eeel, and this is what it looks like after 13 inches of rain. It is a torrent. Here, we'll look on the other side. And that's what it looks heading south towards Eureka, or north towards Eureka. You can see the trees are vibrating, the water is coming through at such a pace. Yes, siree, it's whipping, but it's not at flood stage, and that's a good thing.